Parti Warisan Sabah is well received in Peninsular Malaysia, said its president Datuk Seri Mohd Shafie Apdal. He acknowledged that after the party spread its wings to the other states, it is undeniable that it will face many challenges. On the possibility of politicians from Sabah and Sarawak being appointed as deputy prime minister, Shafie said position and power are not that important.
Dari awal, kita merupakan sebuah parti berbagai bangsa. Dari awal saya laungkan Sabah itu ubah.